Just to know that Savali's back, and you guys have seen Quantrill pitch the way that he has in the second half, and all the young arms, it just seems like with more experience have started to settle in more and more. Does that give you guys as a group a lot of confidence going into the obviously the rest of the season, but moving forward for years to come?
I feel like throughout the season we've been able to see guys like Cal and Eli kind of step into the spotlight and show what they can do. We've definitely been missing some big arms in Biebs and Civ, but going through it right now, I feel like everybody's just in a place where we're all trying to get better, and we're just happy to see Civ come back and kind of just fall right in the line back where he was beforehand.